Hello guys, the Sony has launched Tom Holland's new movie, The Spider-Man Far From the Home. As many of you don't know, it would be the 10th Spider-Man movie launched by Sony Pictures. Let's get started by breaking down this teaser. At the moment, we saw that Peter Parker has a Europe trip. And then we saw Uncle Ben's case, which clearly defined that in this movie we can get a hint of Uncle Ben in future MCU movies. In this teaser we saw that Nick Fury knows Spider-Man's secret identity, as similar to the Ultimate Spider-Man series. In the teaser we saw the Molten Man and the Hydro Man and something similar to the Sandman, which makes us wonder about the old elementis, the Ancient Winds, Hydron, Magnum, Hellfire and Zeppelin. The elementals are the ancient beings which have powers of water, earth, flame and the wind. The Jake Gyllenhaal is casted as Mysterio in this movie. The Mysterio was first appeared in The Amazing Spider-Man issue 13 on 1964 as a villain. According to the comic, the Mysterio used to work as a magician in a circus, then he continued working in cinemas for making special effects and making special props. In this teaser, we only see the softer side of the Mysterio. The most controversial thing among MCU fans after watching this teaser is the black suit worn by the Spider-Man. According to me, it would be the sales suit of Spider-Man. In the comic, The Amazing Spider-Man issue 217, the Sandman and Hydro Man team up together to finish the Spider-Man. This sequel can even added to the movie. According to Google Cast, Newman Asker is casted as Demeter, the Demeter Dukam, aka the Crimson Dynamo, in Russia, agent as similar to the Shield. To know more about Demeter, just read Iron Man issue 109, 1978. Thank you for watching this video. If you love the video, hit a like button and subscribe to my channel.